Hi everyone, my name is Juan Paul Gregory and I'm the author of the Overcome Tough Times book and I'm a real estate negotiator. My rent number is 18673. Today's video is especially for those sellers or owners who own many properties. Today is a buyer's market and I've seen the biggest mistake of owners pricing their property above market value or even though they are within market value. But in a buyer's market, it's a very tough market for people to be able to afford the rental or for the price that they want. So far, based on my experience and my exposure, many owners' asking price is not the transacted price. I repeat that. Many asking price from the owners is not the transacted price. And so I suggest that you price your property competitively, all right, within the market range, within those people can afford to pay for your rental, at least 80% instead of you hope for the 10-20% extra that you want. For the selling price, it's important to know the market value, and if you really urgently need to sell the property, you should sell below market value. I believe that you have bought a property many years ago, or even you bought 2 years ago, you already make some money, except those people who just bought a new project and at this moment you can just break even. So I hope that this video will be able to help you to price your property accordingly and talk to the real estate agent and listen to their advice, okay? If you need any help, you can call me. My rent number is 18673 and you check out my videos. Take care and all the best and wish you all the success in your property investment. God bless. Bye.